I'd have to agree with all of that. We were lucky in Bamberg, the university has an agreement with the city bus system, so it was free for us to ride all the buses, which was a change for me being dependent on a public transportation system. I would recommend, if you don't know a language, to at least know how to ask where is something or where is the bathroom, and know how to say a time or ask what time it is. Because the buses are on time. They don't wait, and they're hardly ever late. So if they're late, then there's something wrong, and you know, so it's going to be backed up. But I would know time, definitely. Always carry spare change for a taxi or a bus fare, or even just a cold drink or something while you're waiting. And definitely wear comfortable shoes, because you're going to do about 5 to 10 times more walking than you ever do here. And that would go, I think, for most any place other than America.